The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Anyone with these three qualities shall be under the shade of Allah's mercy on the day of resurrection and will be admitted into paradise." 1. Courtesy towards the weak. 2. Compassion towards the parents. And 3. Kindness towards the slaves or subordinates.